This is the last session in my series on concrete design and detailing with BIM. Let's talk about collaboration and the review and approval process using Autodesk Docs, a recent addition to the AC collection. Using Autodesk Docs, you can simplify collaboration and data management. Docs allows you to organize, distribute, and share files with a cloud-based common data environment on the Autodesk Construction Cloud platform. Docs is a centralized document management solution that spans the entire project lifecycle, can reduce rework and constructability issues, lower costs, and shorten project schedules. With Docs, you can leverage a single connected document management platform to standardize document control and approval workflows. Streamline the process for distributing drawings, models, and documents, and simplify collaboration across project teams. As an example, I would like to talk about the design to fabrication for structural precast workload. Here we have three personas: a structural engineer, a precast detailer, and a project lead. In this workflow, the structural engineer communicates design intent to the detailer. The detailer works on a detailed precast model and drawings and sends his work to the project lead for review. The project lead sends his feedback to the detailer, and this back and forth process might be iterative. AutoCAD, Revit, and Docs are the AC collection products used in this particular workflow. Okay, let's see it in action. I have been talking about Revit as a BIM-centric solution for the reinforced concrete industry, showing you some cast-in-place concrete examples. Now I'd like to highlight some precast functionalities that you can find in Revit. In this workflow example, a structural engineer or a structural precast detailer works in CAD, has an existing library of AutoCAD details that he would like to leverage on a project that requires Revit. Using Autodesk Docs, he can collaborate with Revit users on precast designs and communicate all necessary precast connections in the DWG file format. The AutoCAD designs can be leveraged by Revit users when modeling LOD 350 or 400 in the BIM environment. These details can be attached to the final documentation too. The precast tab in Revit supports for multiple stages of the precast workflow. It offers advanced tools that automate the process of generating precast assemblies, shop drawings, and files for computer-aided manufacturing CAM files. Using this solution, precast detailers can perform segmentation for slabs and walls according to customized predefined rules. These tools help both fabricators and precast detailers reduce the time spent on modeling, generating shop drawings, and producing precast planar elements, offering a streamlined model-based fabrication processes. The structural precast detailer can use the publish settings tool in Revit to select views and sheets of the model and publish them to the cloud. Once all 3D precast designs and drawings have been created, the structural detailer can share them with the project lead via Docs. Docs integrates the entire project workflow from design through construction across one common data platform. Once all published views and sheets have been posted to Docs, they are ready to be reviewed by the project lead. To ensure that any errors found in the review process are addressed, a trackable issue, complete with a detailed description of the problem and a recommended completion date, can be assigned to a specific project member. In this case, it is the structural detailer. Let's look at a few example issues here. First, reinforcements around the door opening need to have a greater diameter. As you can see, Docs allows you to select any object and see its properties. The second issue points out that there are missing grout tubes in the precast wall. This issue can be also easily reported. The third issue identifies missing reinforcement around the opening. Markups can also be created on the sheets. Markups allow you to create visual instructions to illustrate ideas that would be difficult to convey by other means. When markups are created, they are only visible to you. They are private. To make them visible for other members, you need to simply need to publish them. Here, we can see all issues that have been created by the project lead and have been assigned to the precast detailer. In this example scenario, a precast detailer has been notified by the project lead about the issues to be addressed. He will fix them in Revit and communicate back his updates. Once the changes have been completed in Revit, the structural detailer can respond to the project lead using the same tracking tool and thereby maintaining a complete and current record of the issue's progress. Confirmation of the issue's resolution can be attained using the compare feature in Docs. Docs offers integrated change visualization feature that lets users compare the changes between two selected versions of the project to see exactly what has been added, deleted, or modified. At this point, the issue can be closed and its history will be maintained in the Docs environment where everyone on the project team will be able to see how it was resolved and who was involved in the process. Today, owners expect design and construction to be fast, collaborative, and well coordinated. Taking advantage of the latest developments in BIM and intelligent 3D modeling for your reinforced concrete detailing is a smart way to please your clients and remain competitive. Using Revit for rebound design and detailing, every structural member can be modeled, documented, tracked, and controlled. Design changes can be coordinated easily and managed accurately. Maintaining up-to-date and coordinated structure analysis results, rebar models, engineering design reports, bar bending details, bar schedules, and shop drawings will ultimately lead you to deliver your project successfully. Don't wait to move to BIM. The right time is now. Thanks for watching.